Okay guys, Hudson here. Today we are playing continuing Pilot 101 on the quest to save, new quest to save the children. Now we are going to what we left off last time, which is Dee's mirror. The mirror, which is Dee's storm mirror. And today we're gonna go into it. Okay, so anyways, without further ado, let's give it out. Okay, so now we are in the boss room, which is where we entered from here, and we are now in Dee's mirror room. Now as you see, we have a panel that we have to enter, and we can, okay. So that frog is useless, but today we are going to go in. So we are with someone this time, and we are going to enter. So now we are going to fight.
You're about to enter a dungeon. If you log out or leave for more than 30 minutes, you will lose all of the progress you have made in this dungeon and must start over. This dungeon takes around 1 hour to finish, shorter if you bring friends. Are you sure you want to enter this dungeon?
So now we are going to play, and we're going to start off with Storm Beetle. Okay guys, so now we are going to try, but we probably should have waited, but if we fail, we are going to go into my other one, and we are going to easily defeat all this with my myth. Okay, so we're going to have some accuracy to kill these guys, so don't need that, only one of these, don't need this or this. Let's see what we get. Okay, fire elf with one, so this should probably do it. So they are going to try and do a lot of attacks on me. And she's going to do a lot of damage. See, this is why it's called Done with Friends. So we are probably going to start off with her other one. That's gonna get rid of her. Now we have only this left. So we are probably just going to undraw stuff that we probably won't need. Okay, that's probably gonna finish her. So hopefully she doesn't attack this round and that's a buff. And as usual, she decks. So yeah, we're gonna have to start off with my other character. So now we are going to have to go and attack with my other character, because he is way higher and probably more prepared for this. So we are going to go back. We are going to get our Matthew Pickstone, and we are going to see if the mission pops up. If we have to restart it, I will pause the video. And looks like...
Hello, young wizard. You should come see me in Ravenwood. I think you're going to want to hear what I...
Young wizard, come find me by the water in the commons.
Young wizard, please come see me at the library at once. It is a matter most urgent.
Okay, so we're going to pause the video here because that's the same thing that we're doing. So I'm going to pause the video here and I'll see you guys back when I get more up to it. Okay guys, we're back, but looks like we have a new mission as you can see below. We did not do Dee's Tower yet, but this one is actually an interesting quest. So if we can go, I think it's the gate we used to try and go through, but never let us. Yeah, so we're gonna go over there, and we'll see. Let's see if we can get through it. If not, Dee's quest.
Sorry, the gate is closed. No one can pass through without permission from the headmaster.
Yeah, so we're not going to do that, so... Anyways, we're going to continue to Dee's quest, because we cannot go in. Where is it, guys? I swear I had it. Oh, here it is. Dee's mirror. So, Dee's mirror, I used to think we could not enter. Looks like now we can. So, because it was a work in development, I think. Like, it said you cannot enter without membership. But I think it's because it was, like, it was in the process of a beta. Not a beta, but it wasn't unleashed yet, so only the other ones could get it as it was building. So, you know, I don't know. But now we are going to Dee's mirror. And Dee's mirror is actually way over by the side of Trevin Avenue. So, like, it's kind of near, a little far away. So, I'll get back to the video when I reach there. Okay guys, we are back. We have finally got to Dee's mirror, and everyone, I'm gonna wait for someone to come in here. I believe this guy is, but I'm gonna go help him, because it looks like he can use some help. So I'm gonna help this guy, because I think he was trying to get over there, but then he could not. So I got a lot. So we are going to add this guy next, but we are going to kind of use a fire type, so yeah, he's not doing it, so I'm going to kind of with the Latin fodder because he's got more health. And that's probably going to be up. Well, almost. So we are going to do that so that way it helps him. But it looks like he's on the same mission. And as usual, the tag makes it a high rank. I got a good pip, jeez. So I have 3, but I'm going to help him by summoning a 3-pip minion. So he'll be have some help. So he is going to get him. And I'm going to summon. So then we have some help. So he's minusing 80, but I got plus 25, so I have to add a couple more. What was this? Neutral attack. Oh, so neutral basically means he uses himself as an attack. So we're not gonna let him kill him, we're gonna do a reduce. So now we are going to minus 30 damage, his fizzle, because he doesn't have an animation, he just goes out on the battlefield. He's gonna try and zap me, but that does a ton of damage, but because I don't want to do it that much. So this is 400, this is dead, he's gonna get him. But you know what, just because I need health before the battle. So I should just use heal. So other guy's gonna do a hit. See, so there he is. He's an apprentice. What level is he? Level 6, okay, so he's not really as high as me. So let's go in this guy. can go with him, but we can do this ourselves, right? Because this is super easy. We're gonna help this guy, bro. Okay, so we are going with this guy on a team up, and we've all maxed out, so we are all going to have, we're going to have a three team taking out all of these Scarlets. It's going to be hard, but we are actually going to kind of get rid of some of these, so I can kind of get one of them ready. So this is a four ice card, probably will do a lot, so we'll get this one. Everyone's passing for some reason. See, though, they always use the one pip attacks. There's always the first pips on attacks. But for no reason, they'll actually do that. There's a one pip attack each time. Always. Just to make sure I kind of balance out the odds. See, this guy's a noob. I'm kind of high, but I'm the only person who's like been attacking. Okay, so we're gonna avoid her being stunted because she's a high level and they can stun. I don't really have anything I can do, but I just want to have some defense up. See, they will not. Sometimes they fail an attack, but then you can get a good attack. So I'll use this, because it's cloaked, so they can't tell which one it would be. And then a sunblock. Cloak basically means they will not know what type it is, so if I were to cloak those two shields, it would do, they wouldn't know what it is. So I gained a pip, but I'm saving up for this, because I need four. I have four, but it needs a complete pip. And I don't know why it doesn't allow me, but we're going to put a minus 80 shield on me, because I'm the lowest. Yeah, I'll just put it on me, because I'm a myth, but it would do no damage. The fact they do use them when they're on low on pips. And they will always try and attack after boost. Because one round they boost, the next round they don't boost. You see, you don't get 49 if you have a shield. See, they will all attack. But then sometimes if there's two, there's sometimes two of them will miss. See, I cloak it again. So then they do not know what it is. And also I have no pips. So I just got powerful attack. Attacks all, but almost kills all. So now we do not have to use a high attack. So I'm gonna undraw that treasure card. I mean, I would like to show them how powerful I am, but we're not gonna need any minions. We could just do that. Don't need a Cyclops. Just draw. Oh, I have never used this, guys. So, is it each of them are Zeus? No. I want to try it. Okay, Moonstab. But we're about to beat the first part, but I used the heals. See if he'll use the same thing. If I use it, it will put on a shield. But then I tried it one time and I did it with another bug. Not bug, but it with a bug. Okay, so this is one of the good moves that some of them did. makes a high rank move, which is Zeus. So this is the person we're looking for. She has been petrified to the max. We are going to weaken her because she has a lot of health. She's probably a trap, but she can actually do a lot of damage. So wow, it's actually a pretty good spell. 4 boosts, but she should do it on me. She's doing it on her son, which is herself. She should do it on me. I'm a myth. I use myth, I use life, and I use death. Sometimes death. Not all the time. So I'm gonna poke because she's the highest one, but I'm looking her because watch what she does. She'll add an attack because I subtracted it, so it'll do neutral. Fire defense on start. Use it on you? I don't have any fire defense. Okay, we could do that, but with no minions. Don't need that. Probably don't need that. Nor that. Let's draw. Okay, that's what we're going to use. We'll probably just make her weaker. Because from the moment she attacked, she's gonna. Mr. Kamehameha. Okay, so we're gonna make her weaker to my attacks, because I'm gonna launch one. See, he is going to shovel, or use his neutral attack. She's going to use. She's gonna add them all up, but then use that, which is weird. To be offensive. So like they're all gonna try and get us, but they're all going to miss. Not all of them. It's not because these are rotten fellows, so they can take his health, and then hopefully. So this is next. Yeah. So this is ice damage. So we do not need a minion. We do not need Cyclops. We could probably minus A some, but let's see what we get. Not really my thing. Undraw that. Can I undraw? Thank you. We are going to do that on her. Because that's probably going to be a good idea. So see, she's getting a ton of buffs. But she better give us buffs, give me a buff, because I'm about to launch a large attack. I'm just doing this because it can do a lot of damage to her. Especially when it's a boss with that health. So, it will do damage to her a lot. So see, it does a lot, and it doesn't leave one. I was hoping it leaves one, but it has a chance of leaving a hurt spell. Which means it will hurt her over time when she tries and use the spell. Before that happens, she'll be hit. Okay, so we probably won't need this. We don't need stun, there's no stunting. Oh my god, guys! That's such a good card! I need to defend myself, so Ryan's gonna get the job done. Or job, I am. It might not kill her. So, someone else is going to do something good. Tsunami is Thunderstorm, but it's kind of like nicknamed Tsunami. See, it resists some bolts. Oh, and it knocked her out. Tsunami. zombies can pop up because they're dead. So yeah, she just won the game, saving up. Sometimes saving up is a good strategy, but I'm literally just gonna do this.
Wow, freaking good. I can't believe I attacked you. I'm so sorry. Those stupid pages cursed me. Can you forgive me?
Okay, I know we're not. So now we can probably go to Trophon Amador. So we gotta equip the quest again because... God damn it. Okay, we're gonna go to Ravenwood. Which is where we were last time when we were talking to the dog for the quest. Also, I found another quest, but that's probably not gonna work. Because it was trapped. The one I was trying came from this guy in the Secret Society. But I couldn't do it. Because I couldn't do it. Now we're gonna go to him.
You managed to free Kestrel Blackstorm of the cursed bonds of the Book of Lost Pages. Very good, young wizard.
Yeah, thank my health is low. Give me some health.
After a bit of rest and a spot of tea, Kestrel will be bright as an adamant.
Congratulations! Not every title is as easy to...
Congratulations! If you're high enough level, you can...
You've just received a pet snack! You can feed pet snacks to your pet after it completes a training game.
Okay, so we are going to look at what we got, so... We completed part of it, I think. So I know that's going to go talk to Mara Stringer, but we cannot do that. So between all of these books we could get, but they're all in things I cannot get yet. So I don't know what my main quest is. I know it's not Grand Season yet, but I know it's Hermit Alley. So we're gonna go in here and see if we can find a quest. Because the headmaster isn't here, but we can actually find the quest. Sometimes he has quests.
We still haven't heard back from some of our people out there. I hope to hear from them soon.
Yes, we can't because you didn't give me permission. So that is Master. He does not have a quest for us to go back out there. Unless we defeat people in Crab Alley, which we cannot go to without membership. So, that's pretty much it, guys. I think we're pretty much done with going further into the series of this. But, I mean... At least, guys, we might just have to end the video here after all this time. We cannot... We have the library, we know how to do this, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you leave a like, please leave a like and subscribe. I know, guys, sorry for this being a bad video, but please just don't dislike it. I mean, I'm gonna do like one more battle tower that someone is in. So we're gonna do that and just end the video here. So I hope you guys liked. Leave a like and subscribe, and please check out all my other videos. And yeah, so just leave a like, subscribe, and I will see you guys later.